Hey guys, it's your girl Glowing, back at it again with a brand new video, and welcome to episode 6 of Babysitting Mania. So last episode, we took care of the Williams family, and after we finished with them, we unlocked the new neighborhood, so I'm guessing that's this area right here, and we will be watching over the Brown family first, so let's get it started. So, my mom said children respect authority, but I'm beginning to think she was wrong. These kids are so frustrating. So, if we're starting the level and the family like this, there's a chance they're all Satans. Okay? Keep that in mind. So, we have Joey, Amy, and Terry. Okay, low-key, Amy? Super cute. She a cute child. I like her. Alright, where's the kitchen with the coffee? I'm gonna guess. Oh, here we go. Oh, I don't even know where to start. Holy crap, his room? Whosever room this is, it's popping. Now, does anybody know where the, oh, here it is. Okay. We gotta find all the kids again. We're missing one more. Here he is. Okay, undo that. Ah, we missed her. Pretty sure I clicked on her though. What the hell? This house is pretty big. The bigger the house, the harder it gets, I'm telling you guys. I don't think you guys need me to tell you that. I'm sure you'll believe me. Oh, whoops, dang it. Where is she? Where is she? There she is. I'm like ultra focused right now for some reason. I don't even know why. Alright. Hopefully that's enough to finish off the game. I missed my speed just by a second, which, I mean, not too bad. Let's hope I guessed this right. I did, yes. I swear on my life, that was just a guess. Woo! Okay, I must have to say the bigger houses, it's making me feel a little stressed. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't feel like babysitting today. I wanted a bit of a break. Blah blah blah. Okay, whatever. We've heard this before, girl. Okay. house. Okay. Start picking up the clothing items. Oh. You know, I don't care if they litter these little snot pieces and banana peels. These are pretty easy to clean up, so it doesn't feel like a struggle. Alright, let's see. Hopefully we've got it all done. We don't. Dang it, and then another snot bugger here. That's not good. Do I take my chance with it? Alright, I'm gonna try to take the chance with it. We have an okay amount of time. I don't know. Come on, come on, get her. No. I'm clutching so hard right now. I messed up a little bit this round. I'm not even gonna lie. Bedtime, bedtime, bedtime. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna. No. I screwed up a couple times this round. Oh. Dang it. Menu. Continue. Alright. Replay. Dang it, it's gonna start getting harder and harder. Thank you. Parents so messy? That's my question. Like, what the fuck? Like, I just don't understand. Like, and I can't fucking great. I'm gonna pray and hope that got the kid. You go, girl. I'm pretty slow. They're gonna make some kind of mess. I already feel it. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, you little Satan! Oh, thank God we made it on time this time. Oh, this really isn't getting any easier. Just in case that fish tank does get dirty, I'm already clicking on it. Good night. Oh! Man, I actually feel like I'm babysitting. Holy crap. Alright, last time I was here, one of the kids threw a diaper at me. I should have sent them the cleaning bill. Breathe deep, I'm not looking forward to this. Yes, these kids are Satan. We had like two levels of peace. Okay, one level, one full family of peace, and then one half family of peace, but... oh. These kids get my blood boiling. Holy. You know, bless all the babysitters and nannies in the world. Like, you guys are the real ones. Let's keep it going. No more replays, guys. No more. Thank you. I know I'm planning to sew ahead, but like, I really hope this is gonna work out. Oh, nope, because I forgot to clean that lamp. Oh well. I planned that I was gonna miss it this time. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I think she's gonna make a mess. I can't tell. Okay, okay. Not too bad. Yeah, I know. Whoops. It happens to the best of us. Don't judge me. Whew. Is Betty by time, kids? You know, wait, why do I have to put them to bed? Like, aren't they old enough to put themselves in bed? I just realized that. What? Let's see. A good babysitter must be prepared, but these kids are always surprising me. They're so smart, they'll get bored easily. Look at this activity that's on them. Like, holy crap. And like, I'm a babysitter, not a maid. Like, can't the parents do their own laundry? What? You know, I wonder when babysitter changed to being a maid. Like, I am 16. There's no way I'm getting paid enough for this. There's absolutely no way I'm getting paid enough for this. I don't believe it. Where is she? Here she is. Holy shit, these kids are messy. Thank you. All right, let's hope this worked out. Oh, the Satans are running. The Satans are running. Dang it. They're running again. Gotta put the girl in the girl bed and the boys in the boys bed, cause I mean this was in 2017, so oh no, oh that was a close one. Close one. Dang it. It's okay. We have some time to spare, so do 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 do. Do, do. That's what I'm talking about. So yeah. Oh god, not with the swimming exam again. They got me yawning. Work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard. Except for we never get to play. Dude, if this was my life, I'd honestly kill myself. Ooh. I probably can't say that online. Okay. I'ma cut that part out. Gotta be respectful of all people. Thank you. Get them kids. Oh, we did it. We won. The kids wanted to have a sleepover party tonight, but their mom said no because that would be too many kids for the babysitter to handle. I'm sure they're going to be a little mad at me for that. So we got Joey, Amy, Terry. Then we have the Satan, Dexter. Not his brother, Lex. Lex ain't here today. But we also got Denny and Katie, which I didn't mind them that much. So Joey and Amy, they're little. Joey's the okay. Joey, Satan. Amy's more like, you know. Let me just stop there before I go any further. Oh, no laundry today. Thank the Lord Maker. So many kids to punish. Holy crud, this is like a lot of kids to watch over. There's always one I miss for some reason. Holy crap, I haven't gotten her for a while. Okay. I'm going to say it's fine. I'm gonna regret that later, though. I do have a lot of time, though. I don't know. This is actually a pretty hard call for me right now. Right. Ooh. This might be a very dangerous call I made to keep it going like this. Very, very, holy shit. I'm trying to see. We'll see if I don't know. It's looking like a bad call, honestly. I probably should have canceled my move. I don't know. I'm trying to guess where I stand right now. Oh, the baby shit itself. Great. Holy wise, there's so many kids. It's almost end of game. Ooh, I actually made it in time. That's a shocker. I'm so tired. Alright, and that's it for the Brown family. The next episode, we'll be watching over the Johnson family. Woo! But that's it for the sixth episode of Babysitting Mania. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!